So boys, it's gamer time. No, this is more zipped than normal, bro. I'm not crazy. This is absolutely more zoomed in. Yo, why did you just drag it off the one, brother? What are we cooking here? No, this is definitely more zoomed than normal. I'm not crazy, dude. It absolutely is. What the fuck? What? I've never seen this bug. I'm not crazy. This chat, man. Actually gaslighting me. Unless they felt like changing it? But this is weird. Oh, this is killing the vibe, man. Unlucky. Attack, attack. Okay.
Good game. I bow. Can you hear the sound of death?
Bro, look at this. Nice POV, huh?
Your right tower is under attack.
Yeah, right.
Let your allies die too.
Enemy missing middle.
Let's give the crowd a good fight. falling back.
Okay.
Guys, how is the Hebo gonna gank before me when I have a Fenrir into a Hebo? Not inventing the blue buff, dragging half my wave away. Let's go, baby.
They will learn to fear me now.
Two is always better than one.
Okay.
Taken out in style.
Okay. Your middle tower is under attack.
This camera POV is so shit, man. Normally Marty feels so clean, but this camera being zoomed in makes it feel like absolute ass. Did he not kill the smalls on his blue?
Let's give the crowd a good fight. An ally has been slain.
Brother, where are the abilities at?
more potent. Lurk in the shadows.
Little Red will have difficulty defeating you.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The other one had it coming.
Little Red, the earth is ours.
The Grim are falling back. Let's give the crowd a good fight. An ally has been slain.
This really seems like a gold game. I wonder what rank that guy is. Copy plat. The warlord. Holy fuck, bro.
Yeah, what is unseen?
Your team, your left tower is under attack.
Okay.
This guy's been spam pinging, typing, raging, VGSing for 13 minutes, man. Get some therapy, brother. Log on Smite. Find something that makes you happy, man. Go outside, man. Go for a walk.
Die too.
Double kill. In the shadows.
I think he's trolling. I don't think he's serious. Yeah, this Baron is a guy that definitely needs to get a little slap on the wrist, you know what I mean? I feel bad for anyone that's had to play a game with this guy. Building the worst build, shitting it up, spam picking, VGSing.
A
Oh my god.
Let's give the crowd a good.
My camera's still bugged. Who's the fender going off? It's not the Evo. Yeah, I know either the Baron's like an advanced griefer troll, or he's just that guy, you know what I mean? Really, could be either. He took the Blood Forge Frog.
Falling back. slain.
Retreat middle lane.
Two is always better than one. Triple kill.
Yeah, what is unseen?
Fallen.
Questo might be it's all those who saw our children, man. I'm lucky. What's up before? He's gonna need it.
Out of my way.
Back in the shadows. They will learn to fear me now.
Okay. Retreat, right lane.
Venom grows ever more potent. Warn the fire giant.
We need wards.
Gank.
Crowd a good fight.
You're gonna let your allies die too?
Can you hear it? The sound of death.
Yeah, what is unseen?
The Grim are falling back.
They will learn to fear me now.
You're gonna let your allies die too?
Okay.
Retreat, tanks.
Let's give the crowd a good fight.
These guys hold me hostage and they do some dumb shit like that. It's crazy. Yo, brother. That was some crazy body blocking by Mike Isimo. He is him. This guy, I haven't seen someone like actually legit deserve a straight up ban in a while. This guy deserves to be banned. Not even his play. I don't even care if he shits up and builds the worst shit on the planet. He's the most annoying fucker I've seen in a while, bro. This guy needs some therapy. He needs a ban from Smite and he needs to go outside and fucking go for a walk, brother, and get some sunlight. Touch some grass. Holy shit. Boys, that was gamer time.